initially. Lightroom.
All right. So, basically,
this is the result. And then now, I'm going to bring you to the beginning. In the beginning and the beginning.
In the beginning.
Absolutely, it don't. Book up. All right, not crying, okay. So initially, that's the actual picture without the editing and the stuff like that, and it's pretty raw. It's a lightly edited. Let me see once. Oh, okay. Oh, what the hell? Anyway, I know what this is, guys. I promise. I did a little stuff, even FX. Okay, I didn't do it. Never mind, guys. I did a little stuff. I thought I did the vinaigrette. Anyway, so here we have the vierger. Après, j'ai fait le editing sur l'application en Photoshop. Comme vous voyez en ce moment, il se retrouve. Oh yeah, English. Comme as you can see now, there is a little bit like a water like effect. Like there's a difference. Right. This is I edited. Yeah. And the app that I'm stroking about is IB's pants. And that's why I do the other thing. Alrighty, crying. Okay. So parfait, I have to have the ads. Oh guys, you're seeing my wearing. Oh my god. I'm going to show you this. So this is the template that we were talking about earlier. So as you can see here, there is wasn't it not here? Ah, okay, here we go. Yeah. As you can see, like when you take away this filter, there's another filter on top of it. As you can see, the picture is a PNF, and I only took like this is what I did. I didn't even like what did I do? Okay, I didn't even like outline it or take it. I see shit looking giant K, absolutely giant K. So I just said, yeah, calm your mate, calm down in it. Like 26%, mate, it's calm. I don't remember what it was at last, but it still looks like how it was supposed to look like. And now we open the eye and we see that it's there. And what you have to do in make sure is not to put this on top of that, because if you put it on top of that, as you can see, you won't see the filter. Let me put it back where it was supposed to be from. Alright, après, I saved the picture. I did the on save image. Et quand tu save image, I went back to Lightroom to do some light touches. And then, what else I have to do? Oh girl, oh my god, brain cells right now. Immediately, give it to me. Alright, so then I went to prequel. Why am I breathing so much? Girl, stop me. Okay. Boom. Literally the last thing I was working on. As you can see, Victor. I literally did this. No, Victor, listen. I literally did a bubbles filter. I literally did that. I didn't have the Photoshop skills to do that. Like, I'm absolutely mad. And especially how clear it is and how 3D it is. There was like a lot of different variations, as you can see, and what I played with. Oh my god, I should have done. Oh, this is dope. I like that one too. I got school tomorrow, so I really like this one as well. And I really like this one, and I really like this one. So as you can see, I'm indecisive, but I chose this one because it gave the yin and yang balance that I really like in the shape that is giving with the bubbles in the arms. As you can see, the arms are doing triangles and is doing a triangle that is very interesting that we don't really see in the Egypt anymore. Yo, at the end of the day, this is what I'm saying, like the eye and the way that the bubble like touches it really looks like it's like it bounced off the eye, which was like the makeup. And also like the whole outfit has that bubbly, like watery, flowy, very abstract to it. So that's why I wanted to encapsulate that into my editing. So yeah, I chose to be normal at the end. Thank you so much for listening. Bye guys. I forgot the video part. All right, crying. Okay, so Let me take a both. As you can see, the picture is in the back, right? What I did was not only add the sound of the bubbles, you can hear the bubbles. As I was like, we need the faint bubbles in the background, right? I put the volume all the way down because I knew that Instagram would have music that I would much rather, or even like TikTok. So at the end of the day, I just needed this in the back to put the volume down. And the other thing that I added to it, let me see, I feel like I, yeah, effects. So the pool reflection effect is, like, I'm just going to delete it so you see what I'm talking about. Hey, ça fait quoi? Attends, retourne, parce que je comprends pas. Oh, yeah, it's the reflection. It's the reflection. I literally thought it was the water ripples. Like, what the fuck was I thinking? Anyway, boom. Bada bing, bada boom. So you put these two together and you have the sound and the picture and boom, babes. You got it. You've got it down to a fucking two. You did that. And now you have something similar to me. You have something with the effect of water. You're welcome. Love you.